In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Logitech G29 force feedback not working. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Force feedback is a native feature of the Logitech G29, regardless of the model that you have. If it isn't working, it's usually because you don't have the latest version of the G Hub software installed. Keep in mind that the instructions that I gave you in this video will sadly only apply for PC. If force feedback is not working on a console, then it could be due to various other reasons that I'm not going to cover in this video. But for PC, what you have to do is use the proper version of the Logitech G Hub software. So regardless of the model that you have, download G Hub. If you bought your G29 recently, or you know for sure that it is one of the newer models, then the latest versions of G Hub are going to work. But if you have a very old model, like from 2020 and before, what I recommend is that you look for older versions of the G Hub software, because the new ones can give problems to the old models of the wheel. So go to the website, download the latest version, or search for older ones on Google. Once you have the latest version of G Hub downloaded, you simply have to open up the software with the steering wheel connected to your PC. Now you will see that in my case, I only have my G502 mouse. Sadly, I don't have a steering wheel to demonstrate this process with at the moment, but immediately upon opening the software, it will be available from the home screen. It will either give you a warning to configure it, or you can click on it and you will see the options here to change the steering wheel settings and then the pedals. So choose whichever option you prefer, and you can control the operating range, sensitivity, and then the spring strength. And just by having the Logitech G Hub software, the latest drivers will be downloaded and features like force feedback will work natively. So you can open up any game, and as long as G Hub was set up properly, you will be good to go. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Logitech G29 force feedback not working. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.